Welcome everyone, I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith, and we're going to talk about this match today from the commentary position.
I know, Martin, you know, expecting big things here, there's a great atmosphere.
Chelsie playing Liverpool with a great history of the fixture and some wonderful games in recent seasons as well between the two, and they've both been going for league titles.
And the ghost goal at Anfield, plenty of history between these two teams.
For Liverpool then, the wait continues. They haven't been champions of England since 1990. Of course, prior to that, they were the bosses.
Yeah, you do feel that Liverpool are heading in the right direction. Wonderful new stand and more on the way, we hear.
Mike Jones is today's ref. Liverpool will be watched by many of the crowd, especially today, who've got the game underway. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Nathaniel Clyne. Henderson. He's got across to make that interception. He saw it coming. Referee's right on the spot here. He's going to stand for no nonsense with this team. It's yellow, and the referee showing no early mercy here.
Yeah, not an ideal one that for the player. He'll have to be careful with his challenges now.
And the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Lewis. He's got support here. David Lewis! Distance for the clearance there. Joel Matty. And that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition out of here. And a shot! Morata. Such energy, such athleticism to keep going whatever his team require him to do. And here's a shot! Comfortable that for the goalkeeper. Not a good challenge by the defender. Here's a chance. Liverpool will get the throw. The save of top class quality, really.
He's in the right place, wasn't he?
Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Great interception. Well saved.
ask questions to the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
Another take at that goal. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. In trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Gary Lewis. And shoots! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. It's a bit of a sticky scenario this for Chelsea. They wouldn't have expected to be behind at this stage of the game. They have got time in the second half too. Maybe put things right, but at the moment it doesn't look very promising. Shot on here. Goalkeeper giving an easy ride. And that particular save anyway. That's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score. Well, the defending has been poor. That's reflected on the scoreline, isn't it? A half time, Alan.
They just haven't defended properly. Pure and simple. Too many mistakes and been punished for it.
Substitutions from both managers. Here comes the second half, started by Chelsea. Again straight away. There's good progress with this attack.
Now the shot!
Will he snatch in the shot? He's gone well wide. William. Contact. Now Firmino. Good piece of tackling there. Chelsea's got possession back. Joel Matty. Pedro in possession, but only just. They've lost the ball. Coutinho. Roberto Firmino. And here's the shot. It's a great volley, and look at that. It's offside. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Possession given away once more. Now a throw-in. Quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Roberto Firmino. Can he shut up now? Great save! What a diving goalkeeper! Well, it's a corner that's disappointing, really. The goalkeeper able to catch it without a challenge. Can't see Chelsea now getting anything. They've had a long period of this game to try and undermine the opposition, but they're the ones that are being undermined still.
It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful perhaps that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. They're opposition are chasing the ball, trying to get it back and trying to get back into this match.
Terrific start! Well, that doesn't look good at all, does it? I don't know whether they'll be able to continue. A muscle tear, maybe. I think it's gone for 2 minutes.
With a substitution here, another defender ready to come on. Possibly shutting up shop, Alan?
It looks that way, doesn't it? Trying to defend that lead, and why not? It'll be important win.
The whistle's gone for the last time today. Well, you have to get the goals to win, but you also need defenders to stop the opposition. These defenders have done a fantastic job today.
I think the impressive thing, Martin, is the way that they work together as a unit. When you look at that back four in particular,